All day permanent red, the glaze on my eyes. When I heard your voice, the distance caught me by surprise again. And I know your eyes on me, I guess I'm all you have.
Hey, hello friends, welcome back to the vlog. I've not vlogged all week, so I do apologise. Just been enjoying the family holiday and yeah, it's just been awesome down here in Cornwall. So this is our last morning. So we're here, this Friday morning, it's just gone 10:30. We've packed everything up, we've got everything in the car, we've left the cottage, and we're just giving the dogs one last walk and run about on the beach before we make the 4-hour trip back up the motorway to home. But what a beautiful morning once again. We have been so lucky with the weather this week. It's been kind of 15, 16 degrees. Just gorgeous. I hope you legends are all good. I hope you've had a cracking week. I'll tell you what though, I have missed my bike, so I cannot wait to get back later on. Hopefully get out for a quick spin later this afternoon, if not definitely tomorrow morning. So that'll be fantastic.
Well, I know I had it all on the line, but don't just sit with folded hands and become blind. 'Cause even when there is no star in sight, you'll always be my only guiding light. Late in my youth, well I'm still in awe of you. Discover some new truth. Now is all around you, but don't just slip away in the night. Don't just turn your words from on
Cornish holiday is over. We're heading back to the car. Wow, what a holiday this has been, guys. So we're leaving the beach now, heading back to the car, driving home. Let's hope the traffic isn't too bad on our 4-hour journey. But it's great to see you again, you legends.
Such beautiful sunshine and scenery we've had this week in Cornwall. It's just been spectacular.
Right, we're all heading back to the car. Good morning, friends. Welcome to Saturday morning, a continuation from yesterday's vlog when we were on the beach and just about to head back home. So it's Saturday morning. I hope you're all well. Hope you can hear me. It's a bit windy. It's a bit damp as well out on the roads. I think we had a bit of rain overnight. But the sun is shining, so it's all good, you legends. And it is so nice to be back out on my bike. I'm on the Defy winter bike, winter setup.
I'm hoping to be out on the TCR tomorrow morning to meet up with those FCC legends, Richie, Ian, Stevie and Ming, because it's meant to be sunny all day tomorrow, so if the roads dry up, I'm definitely taking the TCR out.
If we come back and we're broken, unworthy and ashamed, give us something to believe in, and you know we'll go your way.
Friends, it's great to see you all again. I hope you've had a good week, and I hope whatever you're doing this weekend is good. Or maybe you're just relaxing and taking it easy, which is also...
There seems to be so many cars around in the lanes this morning, which is quite disturbing.
It's not a good thing. Guys, I figured out why there's so much traffic in the lanes. It's because at least two lanes have been closed for resurfacing work, so a lot of cars are sort of going around the houses and around these favourite back lanes of mine to rejoin the main road, which is a bit of an arse because it just makes it busier for me. But hey, one of the roads I've resurfaced whilst I was away last week, I've just been on, and it is so much better than it was. Oh my days, you should have seen the potholes before. It's brilliant. Right, I'm just going down a steep hill, so I'm going to put you in my backpack.
Don't just sit with folded hands and become blind. Because even when there is no star inside, you'll always be my only guiding light.
Just a little tip for you, friends. If you're riding in lanes, or anywhere really, country roads, and you're coming up behind some horses, usually when I'm about 10 to 15 meters behind them, I just shout out, "Bike coming," but not really aggressively. not like "bike coming," you know, just a bike coming, just to let them know so I don't startle the horses as I ride past. And the horse riders always say thank you, and we end up having a conversation. So that's just my little tip should you be riding behind horses. One absolutely stunning morning this is. Well, it's just actually crept over into lunchtime. It's 12:30 on Saturday. Oh, friends, I'm so excited. So happy to be back out on my bike. I've missed it this week while we were in Cornwall. Managed to do a couple of runs, which was good. Although running on my own is so difficult. I just find it mentally challenging. But hey, at least I got out there, that's the main thing. And friend of the channel up there in Liverpool, FTW 2017, I thought of you this morning, mate, as I was getting my glasses ready for this ride. I thought, you know what, the sun's shining, I need to put my darker lenses in. So yes, I finally remembered to do it, mate. Which is so much better than having to squint to see where I'm going because the sun's in my eyes. So I'm loving it. So I hope you're good, buddy. I hope you're going to be having a good weekend. And just a bike update for you guys. I was on Zwift last night. Can't remember if I've already told you this or not. Just did 12 miles, which was actually really good. I thoroughly enjoyed it. And then after I got off Zwift, this was about 10:30, I remembered to replace my back brake pads. So I got the new Swiss stop brake pads in the back, so my stopping power is awesome compared to last Sunday when I was having trouble actually stopping. I was going to go to a cafe for a tea, but my anxiety antenna is at maximum wobble at the moment, so that's stopping me going. So I'm just going to head home shortly and have a tea at home. Hashtag tea frosty.
The drink for cyclists.
Love it, friends, love it. Oh my days, what an afternoon this is. I can't tell you how good this feels. Well, I can. It is good. I've seriously lost the plot. Okay, friends, I am going to end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching, as always, you legends. I really do appreciate it. And if you like this vlog and you like the channel, just hit like and subscribe. That would be marvellous. Guys, I've got a Zwift FCC group ride lined up for tonight, Saturday night at 8 p.m. So if you're free and you've got access to Zwift, it'll be great to ride with you in that virtual world. I think there's about 20 of us so far that are kind of signed up to do it, so it should be a good laugh. When we did some FCC group rides on Zwift last winter, they last an hour, the time just flew by because there was so much chatting going on, it was brilliant. So I hope you can join us. If not, have a cracking Saturday evening, have a lovely weekend. I will see you in a couple of days with another vlog. So bye for now.